many, or is there infinitely many? So if it is an infinite number of solutions, that gets much more difficult. And you can multiply them, and take powers, and add them. Number of solutions that get much more difficult.